Mr. President. We would like to point out the Sri Lanka's genocidal assault on Tamils despite visit of Ma'am Monica Pinto. Last Monday, 13 June night, more than 100 singular prison guards and their student trainees stormed the hostel residence of Colombo prison in a raid-like brutal assault targeting 40 Tamil prison guards who have been recently selected for training for the jobs of prison guards. The brutal genocidal intent attack has taken place inside the hostel situated in front of the Colombo prison, and all the Tamil students are all stripped, naked and subjected to torture and abuse inside the premises. A Tamil village officer was brutally assaulted on 1st of June 2016 for inquiring into illegal logging carried out by singular military personnel. Madam Yasmin Suka, who headed Secretary General Panel of Experts on Accountability on Sri Lanka and also head of International Truth and Justice Project, have revealed in her 2016 January report about the ongoing abduction and sexual torture even a year after a new government that promised to end violations was elected to office. She also revealed a shocking information that Sri Lanka's notorious white vans are still operating. She went on to say, these cases reveal not only the torture and repression continuing in Sri Lanka, but they are remain widespread and systematic. This is therefore not a question of a few rotten apples in the system, as the new government so often suggests, but rather the result of structures that have long been corrupted. So the problem with Sri Lanka is not with some rulers, but it lies in the entire system. The state is tuned to polish against ethnic Tamil to complete its 60 years of genocidal ambition. If the international community failed to look at the issue of the torture from the genocidal point of view, it is very difficult to protect the innocent Tamil civilians from singular Buddhist racism. So we request the international community to come forward to constitute international tribunal on Sri Lanka to investigate the genocidal crimes committed against Tamils who are fighting for their independence since 1948. Thank you.